I guess we're on YouTube or Facebook. We're on YouTube. We're doing a little sound check right here. Facebook is already on. And like the D-Ford show, we got Jesse Priest coming today, and he's already here. He ain't just coming. He's here in live.
Got the gimmick.
Got his crew with him. Well, we got to make sure you got some sound there. You don't hear yourself? Okay.
It's pretty hot, Chris. Very hot.
Hot, Chris.
Come back this way.
Is that good? Not too loud? Rip into a little bit. You got about 30 seconds, about all you got. Or we get some kind of sound. I've hired your cajon player there for a little while.
He'll do you some good.
Turn the air conditioning down. There's many people in here is getting one more degree. It's on 74. Need to be about 73. Yeah, hangers, y'all come back here in about 20 minutes. We'll bring you back when the biggest people start listening. We got to get them awake first.
What song are you going to do first?
1 minute. Cajon, right? Yeah. I've heard of cajones, but I ain't never heard of cajon.
The big
kahuna. That's just like a singular.
Big yeah, big kahuna.
Yeah. He's still around.
He's still around. He's like, he ain't big no more, though.
Uh-uh.
Steve. He lost weight. Wow. Zamora.
Yeah. He lost weight. He's about the size of Phil.
He's a singer.
Yeah.
He ain't a bad singer.
Big
the bitch called him Big Kahuna. He weighed about 300 something, 400 pounds. I don't know, he was big one.
He'd do some old bench gill and stuff.
I was counting her down. All right, we're on, Chris. All right, good morning. Time to wake up.
Yes, sir. Good morning.
Time today, everyone. It's Chris's birthday. We're gonna all celebrate, boy, and have a good time.
Man.
I got strippers coming to dance for him and everything, so we're good. We're good. I'm just kidding. Just kidding.
Chris looks to be about 33 years old.
Oh, yeah. 33. Today.
Yeah. Today.
Hey! Hires a cajon
player. Well, I believe so. Say goodbye to Willie.
Send him, hunt him some tires.
Oh my goodness, them boys, they.
We can't let him drive to Panama City. You will never make it be a month, get there. All right, we're going to be here from 5:30 to 7 in the morning, so Join us in. Call all your friends and tell them, listen in. We're going to have a good time today. Beautiful day. Great day. Everything's happening good this morning. Good things happening. Not everything, but good things. Good things.
A lot of stuff. A lot of good stuff.
Good stuff. Yeah, yeah. You didn't tell about it. No, we can't
no,
tell.
No.
Hey!
Don't know nothing about that.
Don't know nothing about that.
Uh-oh.
All right, we got us a Cajon player this morning.
All
he
right.
came in with Jesse Priest, and he's gonna we're going to give him a couple of dollars and a cigar or something.
And a glass of water.
Something that's more paying for playing. Willie Jean had two flats. Got one vehicle. It had a flat. When got another big one, it had a flat. He's sitting on the side of the road.
And no spares.
Oh, I'd hitchhike. Uh-uh. Left my wife watching the car, and I'd hitchhike.
Oh, yes, sir. I'd have caught me a ride.
I remember the days you had to walk to work. Wayne, you want to sing us a song?
I will. We'll do a little thing called Living on Tulsa Time, Miss Morning D. On a good old Monday morning, it's going to be a good one. I left Oklahoma driving in a Pontiac and just about to lose my mind. Going to Arizona, maybe on to California, where the people all live so fine. Baby said I was crazy, my mama called me lazy. Gonna show them all this time. No, I ain't no fool. No more scooting, wanna just walk the line. Living on Tulsa time, living on Tulsa time. Gonna set my watch back to it, you know that I've been through it. Living on Tulsa time, Mr. Randall Warren, now play it, son. Get out of that bed, what time it is. Sleepy head. My man George Webb. I love them t-shirts. Everybody right here live on the D-Ford Show. He's coming in sideways here. What we got, son? What we got?
I was back there talking about Cajons.
Oh, I bet.
What's your name again?
Daniel Hart.
Daniel Harbison. He plays with Jesse Priest, and Jesse's here today, so Willie didn't make it. Oh, just run slap off of his wheel.
Call him Flat Tire.
Call him Flat Tire Willie now. They got a new
flat
name.
Flat Tire Willie.
Instead of that's a
Willie Jean,
Flat Tire Willie. Hey. All right. Randall, you ready to sing us one?
I'm ready. I'm going to do old Pass Me By.
this all morning right. from my mama. I sent it out there to and all the Arab folks. Here you go. One.
This morning.
Man, Daniel is wearing that thing.
Man, I'm telling you, son.
Shoot. Sounds great.
It does. Jason up there said he had a cajon at home, so man, he can't play it, but he's got one.
You need to bring it down here where we can have it on standby.
Right. Play it for Willie. Have it ready. Let him play it.
Make George play the cajon when Willie don't show.
We got Lori Burns called in. Said good morning from Warrior, Alabama. Benny Levin said, good morning, y'all. Happy birthday, Chris. And let's see, Gary Watson, good morning, folks. And let's see, what else? Doyle Burns said, good morning.
Good morning.
To y'all from Warrior, Alabama. So we got them checking in, letting us know that we're alive and well and kicking. And we're just trying to survive this old world. All right, Phil, sing us a song.
Kick us on a little 1982, George. Operator, please connect me with 1982. I need to make apologies for what I didn't do. I sure do need to tell her that I They say hindsight's 20/20, but I'm nearly going blind from staring at her photograph and wishing she was mine. It's that same old lost love story. It's sad, but it's true. There was a time when she was mine in 1982. Postman, can you sell me a special kind of stamp? One to send a letter from this crazy lonely man back into the wasted years of my living past. I need to tell her now I know how long my love will last. They say hindsight's 20/20, but I'm nearly going blind from staring at her photograph and wishing she was mine. Well, it's that same old lost love story. It's sad, but it's true. There was a time when she was mine in 1982. Oh, I'm losing my mind going back in time to 1982.
All right. Phil Matthews, sounding good.
Yeehaw.
All right, Wayne, do us another song.
Yeah, let's get one right here.
Yeah.
What, you got it going? They got it going, ready to do it. A little thing called Set 'em Up, Joe. Can we do that one?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Set 'em up,
Joe. You can get that for me, Chris. All righty.
One, two, three.
Got a vintage Victrola in 1951, full of my favorite records I grew up on. They got old Hank and Lefty and this B-24. Set 'em up, Joe, and play Walking the Floor. Set 'em up, Joe, and play Walking the Floor. Gonna spend the night like every night before, playing E.T. and I'll play him some more. Gotta have a shot of them old troubadours. I said set 'em up, Joe, and play Walking the Floor. Set 'em up, Joe, and play Walking the Floor. Neon neighbors like what I play, 'cause they've heard it every night since you walked away. Every day they replace old B-24. Every night I run the needle through Walking the Floor. Every night I run the needle through Walking the Floor. Gonna spend the night like every night before, playing E.T. I'll play him some more. I gotta have a shot of them old troubadours. I said set 'em up, Joe, play Walking the Floor. Set 'em up, Joe, and play Walking the Floor. Said, now set them up, Joe, and play walking the floor. Set them up, Joe, and play walking the floor.
All right, Wayne Hand.
Oh, Vern Gostin this morning.
Let's do a little for the good times. Hadn't done that in a while.
It's been a while.
Been a while on that one. Don't look so sad. I know it's over, but life goes on. This old world will keep on turning. Let's just be glad we had some time to spend together. There's no need to watch the bridges that were burning. So lay your head upon my pillow. Hold your warm and tender body. Hear the whisper of the raindrops blowing soft against the window. Make believe you love me one more time for the good times. For the good times, I'll get along. You'll find another, and I'll be here if you should find you ever need me. Just say a word about tomorrow or forever. There'll be time enough for sadness when you leave me. So lay your head on my pillow and hold your warm and tender body close to mine. Hear the whisper of the raindrops blowing soft against the window. Make believe you love me one more time for the good times, for the good times, for the good time.
D4 doing it for you on a good old Monday morning on the D4 show. Great
good
job.
Good for Sandy up there. And I hadn't talked to her. I mean, she ain't called in a few days. She must be vacation. School's out, so she's probably sleeping late. But anyway, that's for Sandy.
Hello, Sandy.
Yeah. And all of them up there in Georgia. That's all we're in Boomer. Georgia. Boomer. Oh, all right, who's up? Wayne, you up?
No, I just got rattled up. But I'll do it again. It don't matter.
It don't matter.
I'll do the black sheep of the
family. We just taking the time. What
you got?
Black
sheep of the family.
Oh, Jackson. That's Wayne. Man. That's Wayne.
Oh, that's me, all right.
And me, Randall, probably Phil, too. I don't know.
Oh, yeah.
And George.
It's a little rocker right here. All the people up in NARAP, black sheep of the family.
Yeah,
all my buddies was anyway. All right, it's a rocker here. One, two, G. One, two, G. My daddy was a brakeman on a highball traveling train. My mama, she raised four little children.
Same one here, man. I got to get these out. We got a buzzard bringing in our word.
This is the buzzard.
It's not a carrier pigeon. We got a buzzard bringing in this morning.
Carrier pigeon had a flat.
flat tire on a carrier pigeon. Jack Jackson said, great harmony on for the good times. Guys. Y'all did a good job.
Yeah.
Jenny Sparks said, good morning, my friend. Sounds great. Wanda Perry says, sounds great, Wayne.
Wanda.
And let's see, what else we got? Jack Jackson said, good morning from Baby in London, Kentucky.
Is that a baby boy?
No.
Baby?
No, okay. Baby. Baby boy or baby? Baby boy, I guess. Okay, now I got it.
Jerry Jackson.
Yeah. Alive and well.
Okay, he did call. He's in Kentucky.
All right. Kind of confusing right there. Wanda Perry, he's a good keyboard player, too. You see on my show back in 91. Wanda Perry said, good morning from Pleasant Valley. Y'all all are sounding great. Ramona Calhoun said, good morning from Holly Pond, Alabama.
Holly Pond, I've been there.
Yeah. And Don Farmer said, good morning to all my friends. Have a great day.
Hello, Don.
All right, Phil, let's get us a song this morning. We're going to bring Jesse Priest up.
Good Monday morning for an old chunk of coal.
All right.
Hey, I'm just an old chunk of coal, and I'm gonna be a diamond someday. I'm gonna grow and glow till I'm so blue, pure, perfect. I'm gonna put a smile on everybody's face. I'm gonna kneel and pray every day, lest I should become vain along the way. Hey, I'm just an old chunk of gold now, Lord. I'm gonna be a diamond someday. I'm gonna learn the best way to walk. I'm gonna search and find me a better way to talk. I'm gonna spit and polish my old rough edge itself, till I get rid of every single flaw. I'm gonna be the world's greatest friend, gonna go around shaking everybody's hand.
When I get the COVID,
I'm gonna be the cotton picking rage of the age. Yeah, I'm gonna be a diamond someday.
Pick it, George.
Jesse Priest in here, and him, he got two guys with him this morning. Last time it was one, there he's got two young men playing guitar with him. Wayne,
Dave, while they getting all set up, I want to tell a little story here.
Okay.
You know, we was listening to Jesse.
Right.
And he said his alternator went out.
Oh, I'm going to let him tell that whole story.
Okay, let him tell that story. I'm going to tell your story.
Okay.
Jesse, we heading to Louisiana. Well, we're heading to New York by way of Louisiana, if you ever figure that out.
Right.
We're in a panel van, and this alternator went out on that bridge. What is that bridge that goes across in any way?
Right there, right across Louisiana into Texas.
So,
it takes you into Texas.
Yeah. So anyway,
right in the top of it,
that alternator was going out at nighttime, and we losing all our lights and everything. Power to the thing. And these 18-wheelers are flying past us, and I'm just scringed up. You couldn't put a sewing needle nowhere in me. But so we made it, and we lost power, and we're coasting. D makes it up an exit, and there's a service station right there. He swings around, comes in about 30 or 40. We had a couple of hills to help us. And we didn't have no cell phones back then. And he parked right next to a
cell phone.
Payphone. Payphone was right out the window there.
Just reached out.
He goes into the store. The guy in there, it's about 2 in the morning, 3 in the morning. I forget what it was. And he says, the guy says, well, I don't have any alternators, but I tell you what you do. If y'all go to sleep out there, I get off about 5:30 or 6 in the morning, and I'll take you to the auto parts place. So D comes out and brings me one of them soda waters and a moon pie. So I naturally went to eating sleep, and drinking. I called my family, got to call them. They just reached out the window and made a call, and D called his family. And he said, just go to sleep. And D got up before I got up. The boy come out, woke us up, had D a cup of coffee. They went to the auto parts. D had it in there before I even woke up that morning. He woke me up cranking, and we headed on off. But that's a true story right there. We made it, and I think he told you a little bit about the record deal. But
I'm going to let Jesse tell his story. Just like he did earlier. Go ahead and sing us a song now. But he got a story. You know, musicians that travel, they always have problems out there.
Oh, yeah.
If you don't think you're going to have some problems, just join a band and hit the road, and you'll have a bunch of them.
Especially when you're broke.
Right.
Especially when you're broke.
Well, Jesse wasn't broke, but he...
Well, he was broke down.
You can tell by looking at him, he's a money man.
I've been broke.
Still going to be broke when we die.
That's right. Started out with a cover, one of my favorites. Actually, mine and Zane's favorite, I suppose. Everybody's looking for some way in. I'm looking for some way out. Been wasting my time standing in line, if this is what it's all about. All I got is a job that I don't like, a woman that don't understand. So tonight at the bar, I get in my car and take off for the promised land. We're drinking and dreaming. No, now, well, I can't go. Well, I never see Texas, L.A., or old Mexico. But here at this table, I'm able to leave it behind. Yeah, I'll just drink till I'm dreaming, 1,000 miles out of my mind. The suit and this tie, it's just a disguise that ain't really me. Some people are born to be tied down. People are born to be free. When I look down the road, she don't know how it gets under my skin. Well, she got my body, but my heart and soul are out here riding that wind. Yeah, drinking and dreaming, no, now, well, I can't go. I'll never see Texas, L.A., or old Mexico. But here at this table, I'm able to leave it behind. I'll just drink till I'm dreaming, 1,000 miles out of my mind. Take it away. I'll just drink till I'm dreaming, 1,000 miles out of my mind.
All right, Jesse Priest. Good Jesse song. Played a bike week in Panama City, stayed down there all week, and did a great job down there, they say. I've heard people talk about it, and it was good. I want you to tell the little bit of story. You know, we musicians have trouble all the time. And he told us, it was laughing, but we was laughing, but it ain't funny. It was rough, wasn't it? I wasn't involved, so it was funny to me. Yeah. But you know, but
we've been there.
We've been there.
Trust me. It's about 4 weeks back. Us three was supposed to be in Odessa, Missouri, over at the VFW up here, and they was gonna take a shot on us, let us come up there and play for them, and we headed out. Daniel had a gig that night himself. So at 10 o'clock at night, I pulled up to his gig, and we loaded him in the van, and we cut a trail to Odessa. So, a bad time to get on the road, for sure. And my dad was trying out this minivan he was going to buy, and he said, well, y'all go ahead and take it, because my transmission the same week just went out in my Avalanche. So I'd had a real good week, you know.
Already.
And already. That happened on Monday on my way home from work at the little guitar store that we work at up here in Coleman. But, yeah, we made it to I-24 West in Nashville. And, I mean, I'm talking about 10, 15 minutes out of town. And she went to screaming and hollering and doing, it's newer than anything I'd ever driven, you know, it was wild. And we pulled over the side of the road, and I was like, man, boys, I don't know what's going on. But so we spent 8 hours on the side of the interstate in that minivan, you know. And thank God Daniel was thought ahead, and he'd brought a whole 24-pack of water with him. Uh-oh. Because if not, we'd have been really good.
So, real thirsty.
And then Zane had Cheetos. So we had one bag of Cheetos and 24 waters.
8 hours.
Yeah. Like the Lord with the fish and the loaf bread. You know? We made it last between the three of us. But, I mean, we had a good time. We played a little guitar and slept if we could. We didn't really do much sleeping.
He finally started out walking, didn't he?
Yeah, well, that's what I was going to say. If any of y'all ever break down on the interstate, taxi won't come get you. Uber won't come get you. DoorDash won't come get you. People won't stop and help you no more. And but, yeah, it turned out to be alternator. And like I said, we found me a rental service 7 minutes the opposite direction. So I was about to get out of the van and start walking, and luckily old yellow DOT truck pulled up about that time and said he'd give me a ride back over to it. So I was like, thank you. I appreciate that.
But y'all had to cancel the show.
Yeah.
So no money. You had no
money. No money. No, we was out money.
I bet.
Big money. Alternator. Tow service.
Had to pool all your money to get back home. I know I've done that before.
Renting a minivan.
Boy, I've called my daddy begging many a time, son. Been out on the road like that, not a dime, no money. Mama in the background crying, daddy cussing me out. I told you when you left out of here, them tires was bald and the brakes wasn't good. Oh, no. Y'all want to go play somewhere. Big club guys, y'all are. Yeah,
everything be fine, won't it?
We've been me and D Ford. I could tell you more stories. One time he had about $30,000-$40,000 in his pocket, and we run out of gas. Mm-hmm.
Out in the woods.
I'm talking about in the woods, uh-huh. And so we drew straws. Well, no, I had to volunteer. I went to walk. He said, "You go walking." And I got down to the weeds at the top of a hill, and all of a sudden, I heard this horn blowing, and here he come. And he was coasting and got over a hill and weaving, trying to get the gas to pick it up. I had to jump in the rig, and we had one station, and Lord was with us all the way. He had to be, because we coasted into this one pump.
Run out of gas.
Nobody run out of gas. And Rockford, Alabama. Rockford. I don't know if you ever been through Rockford.
Right down the
one
road.
One little station right there. So, but we didn't have enough money back then, you know. So he can't stand to stop and get gas. We've run out.
Gas. It slows you down, man. You got to keep rolling when you're on the road. All right, Jesse, sing us another. That's a good story. It was longer than that a while ago. We can't get it out, but it was pretty good. It's a good story.
Two or three country songs can be wrote out of that.
Uh-huh, good one.
We'll do one off the new album, Alabama Bloodline. I think we let y'all check that one out last time, but anytime we get to talk about the new album, we try to.
Mama was a hellraiser's daughter, and yeah, the youngest of three. My daddy was the son of a drifter, left him nothing more than memories. Around here, folks call us crazy, yeah, a little insane. Guess it's because of my family name. This Alabama bloodline run through my veins. They say, slow down, boy, you're living way too fast. But I didn't stop that fire, I'm just pouring in the gas on this Alabama bloodline. Yeah, my said, son, no wonder you are the way you are. You're sleeping through class, playing guitar. It won't get you very far. But there's more to life than I could ever learn in a book. It's okay, she never gave me a second look. And my Alabama blood through my veins. They say, slow down, boy, you're living way too fast. But I didn't stop that fire, I'm just pouring in the gas on this Alabama bloodline. Oh yeah, Alabama bloodline that's run through my veins. Well, they say, slow down, boy, you're living way too fast. But I didn't stop that fire, I'm just pouring in some gas on this Alabama bloodline.
Jesse Priest, man, like your new guitar original player addition there, and Cajon player over here, buddy. We borrowed him this morning. Our drummer he run out, had two flats on the way. Get y'all to do one more, and I'm gonna bring my guys back out, and we'll bring you back later in the show, right before the end. And I'll let you tell them all about how to reach you and listen to you, and on your Facebook when you come back.
All right, we'll do that. tasting Jimmy, holding the answer to some poor boy's dream. Got a bad reputation, I'm a limewire, I'm a whiskey on ice, and my women are on fire. From Memphis to Mobile, I played all the dives. Lord knows I'm lucky to be alive. All around the river, and I won't be denied. My whiskey on ice, and my women on fire. Like whiskey on ice, and my women on fire. Like a good sounding guitar, won't be called a liar. Spend long nights with a burning desire. Go for my whiskey on ice, and my women on fire. Talk about me, yeah, I guess they always will. Yeah, they think it's been easy, yeah, the ride's all been downhill. What they don't think about, what they don't realize, is the shoes that I'm filling, they're a mighty big size. Well, I tried to take my life, 'cause my friends had all left me, and so had my wife. But the fast ride to Florida, it made me realize I had some whiskey on ice and some Florida women on fire. Whiskey on ice, and my women on fire. Like a good sounding guitar, won't be called a liar. May grow old, but I'll never, yeah, I'll never grow tired of my whiskey on ice, and my women, women on. This good sounding guitar, I won't be called a liar. We may all grow old, we'll never grow tired of our whiskey on ice and our women on fire.
Jesse, like Jesse Priest, we're going to bring y'all back up here in a little bit. I'm going to get my guys back here, and we'll do some songs, and then we'll tell all about how they can reach you and listen to your songs.
Get in touch with you.
Get in touch with you. All right. We're going to keep you Cajon player here now. We ain't going to let him get out of here right yet. All right. Randall, I'm coming in. Let's see. Penny Bell said, good morning, everyone. And
hello,
happy birthday,
Penny.
Chris. Love you. Jesse. Oh, Jack Jackson. Gary Jackson. That's, he
that's him.
His name on. How you laughed out there. Yeah, this is Gary Jack driving a chicken truck, Wayne.
No, he ain't.
Oh, yeah.
Well, we'll have to do that one.
Debbie Dow, he wants you to do that. Debbie Dow said, morning. Happy birthday, Chris Tyson. Let's see. Kim Priest said, great music and stories, Jesse, Zane, and Daniel. Always have a story. Always got a good story. Is that his mama?
All right.
Oh, I bet he's told us some stories, too. Well, you got to talk to your mom and tell them all about what's going on in your life. Jack Jackson and these sing Lying Beside Myself. Remember that song, Lying Beside Myself Tonight? I recorded that. Please. I hadn't thought about it. I haven't done that since I left Panama City.
Sure think. Hadn't.
It's a song called good Lying song, Beside dude. Myself Tonight.
Uh-huh.
That's pretty good. You can lie it beside is. Yourself anytime you want to.
Yeah.
Yeah. And Wayne wants to do chicken truck, so you can do that right now.
We'll do it.
And we'll be here a while, and we got Jesse coming back, so don't go nowhere. We got George do about two songs here before he got to go. Chicken truck.
Here you go, baby boy, driving that chicken truck. Well, it was morning when I left Alabama. Must have been around in the mid-July. I got behind a chicken truck from Georgia, and the feathers were flying like a snow falling out of that sky. I couldn't get up the speed enough to pass him, and a funny smell was getting close to me. Something keeps on messing up my windshield, and the further I go, the harder it gets to see. Well, chicken truck, behind it I'm stuck. Chicken truck, just my luck. Chicken truck, on high 65. The hens are squawking and the roosters are crowing, slowing me down. Need to get going, chicken truck, on Highway 65. Who got it? George? Gather them chickens up now, Randall.
Baby boy to call me after the show. I
give us a holler.
Got to give him a message.
Gary.
All right. Randy, you got time for one more before George has
I'm
to go.
Do, don't touch me. Send it out to my mom up there. In the hey,
could you turn the steel
ain't done
up
this a minute while
monitor.
We got George here. Turn him loose on that steel.
Not
your hand is like a torch. Your keys.
heaven if I can't come in. Don't touch me, you don't love me, sweetheart.
Good, George.
Must be tough to have to work for a living.
Somebody got to.
Ain't it, George? George works every day. Hard working man.
Hard working man right there.
And
that's a song.
The hard working man.
Brooks and Dunn. I'm a hard working man.
Yeah.
Brooks and Dunn done that, didn't he? All right, Phil, we're going to get you to sing us one, and we're going to bring Jesse back up here again.
We're going to do a little guitars and Cadillacs. Girl, you taught me how to hurt real bad, cry myself to sleep. You showed me how this town can shatter dreams. Another lesson about a naive fool that came to Babylon. Found out that the pie don't taste so sweet. Now it's guitars, Cadillacs, hillbilly music, and lonely, lonely streets that I call home. Now my guitars, Cadillacs, hillbilly music, it's the only thing that keeps me hanging on. Thank you.
Matthews. All right. Hey, Wayne, baby boy said, great job on the chicken truck.
All right, then. All right. We appreciate you. Don't forget to call us now after the show.
Yeah, Nan Gaither said, good morning, y'all.
Nan.
Good morning,
Ramona. Hey, we're going to bring Jesse up right now, while I'm talking here, get him up here. Randy, you want to take a break, I guess. Get another break.
I like breaks.
Yeah. Ramona Calhoun said, good music. Jesse Priest and the Stowers, keep it going. Keep going, Jesse. So we'll get him up and just keep on going here, Wayne.
Well, we're going to do that, D. I tell you what, we've had some great talent come up in here, and this is one of them right here.
Right, yes, sir.
You heard a song. He'd done something about Muscle Shoals one time.
Yeah,
I think it was
good, too.
And he does great original, and he's going to be telling you how you can get in touch with all them records and deals that he's got and what flavor he's on stream in there. And boy, you can get on there, all that kind of stuff.
Man,
on there.
You can get everywhere, can you?
You can, all over the world there.
All over the world. I think I got y'all picked up straight. Oop. Not everybody.
There we go.
It's on now, ain't it? Well, you got to pay attention there. I'm not talking about y'all.
No.
Got to look.
Birthday.
Make sure that it's turned off or on at the right time. Birthday boy's already in a bottle up there drinking, I guarantee you. No, he don't drink. He's like me. He don't drink. All right, Jesse. Jesse Priest from up in Coleman, Alabama. Yes, I told him I graduated from Hansville up there. That's where I graduated from high school. Lived in Jones's Chapel. Lived in Garden City and all that. Aniana. All them little
things. I bet Jesse knows where all them places
are. Every one of them.
Everyone played all of them.
Introduce you, cajon player and a guitar player there for us.
Over here, we got Daniel Harvison. He does music as well. Daniel Harvison music.
Yeah.
I'm Jesse Priest, and then got my buddy over here, Zane Emerson, on lead.
Young boy. I'm going to call him young boy, because he's still a boy, compared to all of us.
He's the baby of the group.
We're going to get him break out that telly one day and get him over here, D.
Yeah, let him play the telly.
That old telly.
All right, Jesse, they said turn you loose, and we can turn you loose.
Turn me loose.
Turn.
I'm not sure if we did this in the last time I was on or not. The name of this song is called Holding Cinderella. slipper broke. And I saw into your soul. Cinderella, I used to hold. Was now just a ghost. Thought I was holding Cinderella, but I was just dancing with the devil. So if you're leaving, just stay gone. Girl, I'm tired of moving on. There's no love left in these bones. So if you're leaving, just stay gone. Girl, I'm tired of moving on. There's no love left in these bones.
Jesse Priest. Sounded good, man.
Thank you, sir.
All right, you got another one?
I do.
How long you been writing, Jesse? Years? Yeah.
I think, yeah. I've been playing for 20 years.
Okay.
And I wrote my first song when I was about 14, you
wow.
know. And
wow.
It was kind of dumb. But I plan on releasing it one day, just to
leave it the way know, it was. When
yeah,
it was
just
dumb.
Something about it. It was called "A Small Town Queen," is the name of the song. It was about heartbreak, and I'm 14. You know what do you know about it?
I can tell that's probably when that love left them bones.
That's right.
It hurts.
Yeah,
it love's ain't no powerful, man. It really is.
No, it's a. That's where all the greatest country songs come from.
That's right? Exactly
that's a
right.
Word too.
Yes, sir.
But we got a. Speaking of that, let me get over here. So I've changed band members here and there, been interchanging, and my drummer, my old drummer, CJ, he's a Marine, and. He'd been overseas and done a lot of tours and things, and me and him been high. We were high school buddies, and or we are high school buddies. You know, we're still buds. him and his wife, both of them were Marines, and so they left out right when we got out of high school. And he called me up, right before he moved back to Alabama, and. He was dealing with some things, you know, and some stuff. And he asked me if one day we could write a song. Said he's coming home, and he wanted to write a song. And I said, "Yeah, I'll help you, brother. We'll do that." And so I don't know. It took us about a year and a half to finally get in the studio and track this old tune. But we wrote a song together called "22 a Day." Because it's estimated that 22 veterans a day take their own lives. And so I hate to dampen the mood today, but...
That's true.
I just really wanted to share this song. And it's a little bit, it's a little bit more about the view from a soldier once they're home versus, somebody looking in. Because we took a lot from what he said, and we created this jam, and... If you like it, 100% of the proceeds go back to 22 Too Many. And so it's called 22 a Day.
He said there's 22 a day, so what's one more? And in the belly of the beast, cause of war. Takes a bottle of Jim Beam to get me on my knees.
one more. And even though I'm home, I'm still at war. I'm staring down the barrel of this 44, fighting for my life, not just my freedom. Freedom anymore. She said, you just don't understand.
About veterans, I'm a veteran also, but we had a we did a benefit for a veteran yesterday. He wrecked on a motorcycle, tore both legs off right above the knees, broke his neck, back, shoulder, back in two places, and a
both hip. Yeah,
and he ain't supposed to be alive, but he's still alive. And we did a benefit for him. He was on the way out. We had to leave, but he was on the way out. So veterans are dying every day in different ways, you know.
That's right.
But Jesse, thank y'all for coming on, man. You sounded great this morning. And tell them how to hear your stuff and get it online and stuff.
Just look for us. It's Jesse Priest Music. So if you want to check us out, get on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter. It's just Jesse Priest Music. We also do a good bit of videos on YouTube and got some podcasts and things like that coming along.
That's so good.
You just look up Jesse Priest Music and you'll find us. And
Jesse Priest.
Touring all over, so come see us at the show.
Now, y'all wrote that song. Is your buddy still living?
Yes, sir. Yes.
So he did put down that 44.
Yes, sir.
Fantastic.
That's good.
Man. Good
all
stuff.
All right. Thank you, Jesse. Appreciate it, man.
You,
y'all did a great job. We're going to keep it Cahoon guy a little bit.
All right. We'll pick him up next week.
Yeah.
Yeah.
No, I wouldn't do that for $1 million. You keep him in there. I don't steal musicians like that.
He don't like you that much.
He don't like you that much. Many more breakdowns he really won't.
He ain't sitting on the side of the road.
He ain't gonna get it.
He ain't gonna sit on the right side of the road many more times. All right.
For 2 weeks if he comes in that van again. Yeah.
We've felt your all four tires, won't we? keep Jesse and all of them around for a couple weeks. And tell all the tire stores, don't fix their tires for
them. No, don't fix Willie's
tires. Don't sell them no tires, nothing. I'm wrapped up in something, ain't you? All right, great. I mean, good stuff, good stuff. Yes, that young man on guitar doing a good job,
yes,
too.
Yes, he is.
All right, Phil, you and Randy, it's about time for you to sing one, ain't it, Phil?
Yes.
I think so. You need to.
I think it's.
Come on through, Jeff. Our
buzzard.
Carrier buzzards are here this morning.
Carrier buzzard.
Francis Thompson says, happy birthday, Chris. I love you. Don Farmer said, another great show this morning. Happy birthday, Chris. And Ramona Calhoun says, God bless all the veterans.
Yes.
I agree with that.
I will, too.
It goes, ain't many of the Vietnam veterans. Well, there's a bunch. Oh, we had a guy yesterday.
We had some yesterday.
Funny story. That he had, he's 40. He's listed. He's in the list of a great American still alive. He's 41 of them. That back years ago, World War II and I and presidents and all this stuff. He's wrote a book, and he was up there, and some lieutenant tried to steal the story, but then they got to researching it, and this right guy was actually the one that took the detonation things off of two nuclear bombs that was going to blow up around here, and it was under the close to the coastline, and what was his name?
I'm glad he knew what he was doing.
Earl Smith. He signed me a book and gave it to me, and he's a veteran, I think World War One or Two. Anyway, nuclear bomb, he unhooked both of them and kept them wiping pretty well the United States out. Probably would have, you know. And it's out in the water there. All right there. Phil, sing us one.
Mare, mare.
Always.
Once again, we thank Jesse Priest for coming on. Jesse, if you check him out, is it Jesse Priest Music, something like that? Yeah. Jesse Priest Music, check him out. And what was your name again?
Daniel Harbin.
Harbison. I have short-time memory loss and a bad ear, too, and a short brain shortage, too. But did a great job on the Cajun.
Thank you.
All morning. We sure appreciate it.
I've enjoyed it.
I have, too.
Yeah. It's great.
Well, he might not get his tire
picked. But you might have to play and stay tomorrow. play and stay tomorrow. It might take a couple of days to pick the flat. Had two, so I don't know if it's on the same vehicle. I think we left from one vehicle and it had a flat.
You got two flats, ain't it?
They got two. He's going to have to. They can't neither one of them ride to get the other one, can
No,
they? Boy, they in trouble. I bet they walking right now. I ain't heard nothing that went on. We're about to run out of time. That's why we're talking. I also want to talk about Mike's treasure chest up on North Noble. Mike and Chad, if he don't come down here, I swear I'm going to have to go get him. We just have to go by and get him, wake him up, and bring him. Mike's treasure chest there on North Noble. Go check them out. They got all kinds of musical instruments. I'm going to see if he got a cajon. We got one up there. He got one.
Member for Bega.
Okay. David Dow said, Niceville and happy birthday, Chris. Debbie Dye and Phil did a good job there. Debbie's the manager, chef, cook, cleaning lady, bookkeeper.
Extraordinary
at the club there. Doyle Burns said, enjoy the show and the guests this morning.
Right.
Have a great day. Thank you, Doyle. We appreciate that. And we hope to see y'all all again. What's tomorrow? Tuesday.
Show number 116 today. Tomorrow.
116 today.
Yep.
And we're about ready to sign on with Panama City. Fox in Panama City will be on down there. We got 1 minute, so we're just going to take you out right here. Make sure you join us in the morning at 5:30. We got a couple of guests in the, it's what they call it, bring your child to work, bring your kid to work day or something like that. We got a couple of them. They sitting there watching in the show, enjoying it, dancing. I was going to get the one to ring the bell this morning, but she wouldn't do it.
I want to thank Jeff for helping us out.
The
buzzard.
The buzzard. Carrier buzzard. That's what it was. And Miss Jenny was doing the phones.
Receiving the phone calls.
So we got it covered and went on with the program. Bye-bye, y'all. We will see you. Actually, I'm looking at you. In the morning, we'll see you bright and early in the morning, 5:30 in the morning. Don't miss it. We'll be watching you through the camera. Get up out of that bed at 5:30.
Bye, y'all.
See you in the morning. Bye-bye.